Hello everyone and welcome to Isms by Josie. Today we're going to be doing our 100 baby challenge. It had been over a week since I've last played and I wanted to continue this series in between my nail videos. So if you haven't seen it already, please share, like, and subscribe for my nail videos as well as my sim series that we're doing this week. And I'm definitely excited to be posting my next nail video this weekend. So hit that like button, share it, and subscribe. So we're going to be continuing off from where we left off, and I honestly don't really remember where we did, because it had been over a week. Last week we posted every video every day with the Design My Nails challenge, so I haven't been able to play The Sims at all. So I'm really excited that I can get back into it. Let's get started. Okay, so what is a job? Oh, Jimmy's going to school. Okay, all right. So I'm gonna put her to sleep. Oh, she's waking up because there's another baby. All right. Let me feed this kid, and then we're gonna age up the babies, because this is a bit much for me. So we're gonna randomize their traits. I'll age them up, and then I'll get the other kids to do whatever I need them to do. Oh man. I forgot the chaos that this is in. Age them up. Ugh, is that one crying? No, no. Let's zoom in. Oh, I missed that. All right. Independent, independent, independent. Independent means they can go to potty on their own. That's one less thing that I have to do. So, independent. Wild. Okay. Great. So, Andrew is wild. Right. And Andrew is hungry. I have to cook. Alright. And let's see. Marcus. Independent, independent, independent. Yes! Marcus is boss. Thank you, Marcus, for being the golden child. So we're gonna get you to put this in your inventory, and then you have to cook something people will like. It's morning, so let's make eggs and toast. Let's go back to eggs. Last but not least, we have Noah. Noah, Noah, Noah. Hey, Noah.
Gora nerds.
Independent, independent, independent. Oh, a charmer. Okay. Well, maybe that will get you far in life. And I'm gonna have to dress these kids up because they all look the same to me. Okay. So, before I freak out. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Okay, you need to really cook something fast, because this one needs to eat and get washed. That one needs to. Washed. go potty and learn something, because we have to fulfill level threes on all of you. So let's do thinking after. And this kid, what are you up to in your life? Okay, so you need to, let's give him more time. Let's have the mother grab something. Oh, that means I have to buy three more wee bits, I think they're called, so they can learn as well. Fine. I have no money for this craziness. Oh, I see my money is going away fast. Okay. Let's let Andrew do movement. Let's do, what's his name? Marcus do thinking, and then let's have Noah do imagination. Wait, did I change? Nope. Actually, let's get him to talk. The talker. Alright, and make your food, because I gotta get him up to get cereal. Did you do your homework? Yes. I can't remember if you have to fulfill your aspiration meter. Oh, and this one is super hungry. Oh. And you don't know how to potty. Oh. As soon as your mother finishes. Do I have a garbage can? Door there? Yeah, everybody eat. Everybody is hungry. Oh my gosh. My children. All starving. I think they are better off as babies. Ah, oh my gosh, this is just crazy. You can't just be a child here doing nothing. So, what shall we have you do? Can you write anything? My children eating. Yes, you're eating. Not eating. But you're. Who are you? Can you wash? Can you give her Gabrielle a bath? Give bath to Gabrielle. Because you're stinky. Like stink pants. Oh my gosh.
Take
a nap.
Varanoi.
See.
Dag dag.
There's just like no room. And you can take a nap. Who's the independent one? You might as well go to the bathroom then. And then you can take a nap. My friend, take a nap. Okay, so all the kiddos are fed. This guy here. Alright, let's... I'm gonna do some thinking games. And the potties are gonna sleep. What do I have now? Oh, Lord. This is crazy. Communication 4, what are you doing? Okay. And you have 2. Oh, did I buy an extra one? Weren't those things like $600? They do thinking. Go think somewhere. This poor woman. Okay. Who needed to take a bath? Yeah. Let's do your other child. Let's give Rebecca a bath. Okay, I'm gonna get the hang of this. This play won't be insane. Okay, so we can sell this $1. I don't know if it's worth it. Alright, to a vehicle. Might as well do something. No! We need to give Rebecca a bath. She is stinky. Sometimes I hate when they just do whatever the heck they want to do. This guy's been on the toilet forever. Alright, so I don't know. I think I'm just gonna have to expand back the baby's room, the toddler rooms, to accommodate 3 more beds. 3. That was quick. Oh, she gave up because she's tired. Alright, go to sleep. She's just gonna... You are just... half... this whole thing here. Okay. Thinking. Rebecca's thinking, Gabrielle's thinking, Jimmy's drawing, the children's are sleeping. So let's take this moment to recollect here. I'm gonna have to move this potty out here. You know, public, in the communal space. So I have 3 bassinets. Sell these guys, $150 piece. So, in my inventory, I have an extra bed. So I'm going to buy 2 more. So I'm just going to expand this to accommodate. Gardener. This kid can't, like, water the plants. You need to age yourself up. Ooh, that was $3. Take that. No one needs to go to the bathroom, so you just need to show Noah how to go to the bathroom. He cannot sleep yet. His mother is going to pass out and pee her pants. How are you hungry again? Quick meal. Let's have a ham and cheese sandwich. So quick meals are great because most of them are free. Always down for that. Why do we have an extra thing here? Okay, and this girl is just like, do something. Thinking. Spotlight is fading. I feel like I don't even want to keep up with that stuff, to be honest. Doing that, you can go to the bathroom and then you can take. This is crazy. You didn't even go to the bathroom. Oh my gosh. This is not good. Not at all. Where are you? Noah's gonna sleep. Marcus is gonna sleep. Andrew needs to sleep, but he also needs to go to the bathroom as well. So I just don't know how that's gonna happen. Please don't. I don't know why Audrey is all tiny. She has so many ups, some really, really low lows. Poor girl. This is terrible. Where is this kid? Alright, so he just went in his diaper. It didn't make it on time. Childcare, change diaper. I'm gonna go to sleep. How about you invite. Whose father is this? Twins, okay. Paella? Paura? How? However, your daughters, they're upset. Okay, so you kid, you're happy now, go to bed. So the little time babies, which is good. Why is this kid just napping? Just sleep. This girl is upset for some reason, so why don't you talk about a party and then, like, teach her something? No? You don't have that kind of relationship? Oh, flashcards. Flashcards. Basically. Let's get to it. Oh, and poor McStink. let me see. What else can I do with this kid? Just keep trying something. Look at all our birth certificates. Isn't that great? Only 94 to go. We're getting there. Okay. So, I've managed to get some things out of control. I think we're gonna leave this here. We have a lot to do. I didn't realize how long this gameplay is gonna be. But I wanted to show you guys some characters. Not too long ago I downloaded Keanu Reeves. so I can move him in. So actually, you know what? Let's do that. We're gonna go to Manage Worlds right now. Save and manage worlds. Even though, like, oh, maybe it's a bad idea because it's gonna be till this kid. Okay, we're not gonna do that. I don't wanna move them in and then have them age. Where does she live now? Oh, the desert. Okay. Oasis Springs. I'm all over the place. Okay. So this is Keanu Reeves. I'm gonna move him in, and then I kind of tried to sort of make Henry Cavill. I know it doesn't look like him, but how do I?
News I can add.
So now check this out. I tried to make him look like with the Witcher, and all I gotta do is change his hair. He looks too cool. At any rate, oh, and then the eyes. His like red eyes. And go redder? Huh. Anyway, and that concludes our episode for our 100 baby challenge playing The Sims 4. It was pretty intense. I took everybody that was in a total mess. Not all their levels, but everybody had some level that was so low, and I had to fix that. We aged up our triplets, and in our next episode or next couple coming up, we're definitely going to have another baby, and then we're going to age up the twins to become children, which is great because children, I can control children and get them to do what, you know, they can do more than toddlers. So I'm looking forward to do that kind of a thing. But this episode was definitely needed. I mean, I didn't realize and I didn't even remember how low everybody's levels were. So thank you so much for watching. Please share, like, and subscribe for future videos. I'm looking forward to posting my nail video this weekend. So great things to look forward to. I will see you again next time. Thanks. Bye.